Welcome to CX Insider Mobile Edition. I'm your host, Bill Lawler. Today, we're talking about how retailers can improve the mobile shopping experience. Our guest is Jason Miller. Jason is Vice President of Technology from Motorcycle Superstore. It's clear that mobile commerce presents a tremendous opportunity for retailers. Consumers are moving to the mobile channel in droves. But despite record-setting gains in the 2011 holiday season, a number of challenges still remain. Probably the most important is meeting the expectations of the mobile consumer. In fact, a recent study by Harris Interactive showed that 85% of adults who complete a mobile transaction in the last year expected the experience to be better on the mobile device than on the desktop. So Jason, thanks for joining us today. Can you tell us a little bit about why you think consumers get this expectation and what can be done to address it?
Well, I think people pretty much expect their phone to act like it does on TV or like their computer at home. They expect it to really be simple, easy, and everything to be one click away. And the more used to native apps and HTML5 that they get, the more they expect every site to react like that.
What types of considerations do you need to keep in mind to ensure you're designing for the optimal mobile experience?
Well, I think the biggest thing is you got to remember people are navigating with their finger and not a mouse. You've got to remember that the click area and how they're going to actually interact with it is the size of their finger rather than the mouse clicker. I think that makes a big difference in how you design the hit points and that sort of thing. You've also got to think that they may not be viewing it in the aspect ratio that you expect them to, because they're able to rotate the screen, you know, they're able to swipe and move in different directions than you normally think of on a standard web page. So it really changes the perspective.
Great points. How do you think retail behavior impacts other industries?
Well, I think people use that as a benchmark, and they expect to see the consumer experience match up across anything they encounter on their mobile with their best experience with retail. So as the retail targets get better and better and more integrated and easier to use, they expect everything they interact with to be that way. And they're using the phones on differing network speeds and everything. So depending on where they are, you've got a lot more things to consider based on size of the pages and image sizes and so much involved in there.
Jason, can you tell us a little bit about what mobile adoption looks like at Motorcycle Superstore?
It's been interesting with us in mobile. In 2009, when we originally launched our Motorcycle Superstore e-commerce platform, we built mobile into it. We knew mobile would be important, but we expected it to be much more of a browse or price-checking kind of a use. But immediately in late 2010, when everything was live, we started seeing, you know, a lot of people actually making purchases through there. So we started developing and devoting a little more time to fine-tuning the functionality and the way we offered products, and redirecting people from natural search engines directly to the actual item page where they were trying to get to from the SERPs. And year over year, we've seen 200% growth in the mobile sales channel. And it just continues to grow at that rate. It's really hard for us to actually gauge where it should be growing because it's growing so fast.
That's great. How has Tea Leaf helped you optimize the mobile experience?
Well, being able to get an insight into how the user's using it and not just direct data points, being able to see what aspect ratio they're turning the screen to, how they're swiping it, form fields where they may be having problems, it really lets you get in depth with looking at usability issues that you may not have even realized you had as you're running it through on your test set of mobile devices, when you can then go look at struggle points in all the different mobile devices based on any criteria you want to look up.
Thanks for bringing that up, Jason. Tea Leaf customers like Motorcycle Superstore are able to make sure their customers are evangelists instead of naysayers. Retailers need a clear understanding of the reality of the mobile experience they provide, which you can find by using products like Tea Leaf CX Mobile. Thanks for joining us today. For more information or to request a meeting, please visit tealeaf.com.